Let's talk about the most exciting thing, your haircut. Do you ever miss having long hair?
Oh yeah, sometimes. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
What is it about having long hair that you miss?
When I see someone beautiful with long hair, especially on the runway, you know, the hair goes like...
Blowing at the back, yeah.
So, yeah, I get jealous with that.
What's the advantage of having short hair?
Being the only one.
And that's what keeps you...
Yeah, still, stand out. Yeah.
Yeah, stand out. You modeled with both before with long hair, now with short hair. Do you think the industry prefer long haired model? Because they can play around with it, right?
Either way, yes. I mean, because for my situation, I have better and like more jobs after I cut my hair, but also I lose a lot of opportunity because of the short hair. You know, like I get so many comments that, oh, you know, we love Tao, but she has short hair, so it's difficult to have her for this time. You know, that's I get a lot, but I understand that.
Yeah.
So it could be both.
What is the one job that you were so thankful for that you've cut your hair? That you got?
First of all, Philip Lim show. And
when was that?
2 years ago. And Ralph Lauren first campaign.
What jobs did you sort of like did not get because of your short hair that you wish, damn, I should have had long hair for that?
Most of them were shows.
Okay.
So I don't, I wanted to be a part of that show, but then in like when they see a lineup, it didn't work out with me. So like major show in Milan and Paris, but there were so many, so I can't pick up one, but yeah. It happens a lot.
Really? Yeah. It happens a lot?
Yeah.
But they already know you, right? That you have short hair.
That's why it's difficult, because they know me. So, you know, they know the limit and they know what they can do with me. And yeah. So I respect, I mean, like, I appreciate that their keep image, you know. They say they still like me, but they, you know, they prefer to have not with me because of the image of the show and collection.
Okay.